Hi, my name is Chhoa Chik Kiong. I work in Everrise Department Store as a retail store manager. I work in Everrise for 18 years. For the first 6 years, I work as a supervisor. And then I've been promoted to executive before I come to retail store manager. I used to work as part-time promoter and sales assistant. I like to meet different customers and try my best to help them to search for their needs. As a retail store manager, our main responsibility is to lead our branch to achieve company sales and profit target. Therefore, I have to look over my daily operations and management on the staff, stocks, display, pricing, sales, and customer service. Actually, we're having our morning briefing on every Friday. The main purpose is to tell our staff what's going on in our outlets, share the latest information from the management. We also tell our staff what should we improve and what's the weak point, and then we should discuss the problem and we try to solve the problems. In every morning, I will work the hours with my supervisor and executive to look for improvement. I spend more than 80% of my time in daily operations and management to ensure our operation is running well. And balance 20% I spend in my office paperwork such as maintenance, sale achievement, and etc. As a store manager, we need to be always be motivated, positive, and then can challenge yourself, because we are, actually this job is very challenging. So from youth out there who like to challenge yourself, you may come over to join us.